This is John Bay. He was an actor and playwright that lived between 1928 and 1982. He was the husband of Elaine Stritch. You may have seen him in Gold, Yellow Dog, or The Private Files of J. Edgar Hoover.